What's going on?
Where are you?
You looking for someone?
Come on, girl. I know you're here somewhere.
What, you find the outsider?
What? What are you talking about? What the hell?
Are usually lacquered wood, but this one's made of brass. Probably dates from the 19th century. The inside of this inro smells like tobacco. Perhaps this was used as an ancient cigarette case.
Dias has us look for physically strong men for the Brotherhood, but none too smart. They must be willing to take orders and work. Any who question or resist are immediately killed. And the women? Matthias decides their fate. Most are sacrificed to the Dark Walkers, but some are chosen for the ritual. We put up with this insane ceremony. Some brothers are even starting to believe in it. Something clearly controls the storms around this cursed island, and it will never let us leave. Father Matthias claims to speak to it.
Get me some smokes and the book is yours.
Come on, brother. I'll owe you.
No smokes, no book.
Yeah, I'll just go down to the corner store and pick you up back.
Go volunteer on the new wreck, then. Bet you'd find plenty down there.
God damn it! Just give me the fucking book! It's the last one in the series. I've been looking for it for months!
Oh, yeah?
Someone's here!
Side.
A Ming Dynasty jade figurine. But this one looks genuine.
There are over 100 of us now. We've started work clearing out the old palace, and soon construction will begin on a city around the base of the mountain. The Japanese built a cargo holding system here years ago that we've gotten up and running again. Matthias claims we're building an... There are over 100 of...
It's all worth it, brother. Everything we do here.
How many was it this time?
Yeah, I wasn't counting, but it doesn't matter.
Right, just another day in hell.
No, no, another moment of purity. She calls them to her, and we obey. That's why we're here.
Wait a minute, so let me get this straight. We're here to slaughter hundreds of people, all in the name of some forgotten queen? You don't understand, brother.
Well, explain it to me then. Where's the purity in all this mindless killing? Where's the purity in cutting some poor deckhand?
Need help here! Now, die! You are...
Son!
Look out! I'm taking
kill us
all! You're going down! No! No!
Shot!
Thank you. know you're here! Shoot him for the side!
Probably used by a military commander to carry official orders and seals.
Patience has been rewarded. At long last, I have my lieutenants, my enforcers of the way. The storms brought me exactly the men I need to begin building the Solari Brotherhood. Strong of body, weak of will. They were broken in the storms, weakened and vulnerable, and I raised them up again. Now they serve me, and through me, her.
Thank you.
Solari, my warriors of the sun. They have grown strong in number. And I have discovered everything I require to move my plans forward. It is time for us to move inland.
Ceremonial drinking vessel from the Song Dynasty. Beautiful craftsmanship. It's a ceremonial. Thank you.
here somewhere.
You gotta find it before you get back.
What the fuck were you thinking?
Hey, it wasn't...
Someone's here!
Hell!
No! Run that!
You're good!
No, 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 no.
Thank you.
gold lacquered Inro contains writing implements and dried ink, likely the possession of a court scribe or historian.